Today in wine history, Les Poissards, also known as Les Dames of Les Halles, forced the king and queen to leave Versailles for Paris in 1789. These women, who had arrived the previous day, were said to be the vilest refuse of their sex and were drunk with wine and fury.